This is clearly a boss floor. It's too wide open. I don't like it. Oh, Lord, not you. Hurry, 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 hurry. Dang it! I need to separate my Pikmin. The yellows are volunteering. So bad at aiming these. All right, I throw them too high. I have actually more this time. Oh, I do have more. Let's take some reds. Small contingent. Thank you. just when I think I am stopped long enough, I'm not. You're dead. Always a second too late. Oh, thank God. You're dead. Hate fighting that thing so much. Where's the hole? Lost most of my reds in that. The Joyless Jewel. Yeah, this boss brings me no joy. Lost quite a few Pikmin. Mostly reds. I'm always so bad at that boss. Right. The Hall of Heroes. Ah, perfect. Give me more reds, please. Bulbmen! Bulbmen! Do I get Bulbmen? I should clear the corpse because I don't think I have that in Piccolopedia. All right, grab the bulb men, as much as I love them. Gonna need them. Okay, 5 bulb men. They poison themselves. Oh, there's a flint beetle, that's why. I can carry that. I still made out a net positive of Pikmin. There we go. Okay, that's up. Ah, down. Okay, it gave me all those, which leads me to believe that I'm gonna need a lot of reds coming up. I should have kept them as bulb men, probably, because bulb men are immune to everything, but you never know. Another boss one. Nope, that's not a boss one. It's much worse. Was definitely right on the red Pikmin. Okay, we got a bull bear, a spotted bull bear, a fiery bull bear. Go. Why can they see me through the walls? Alright, we'll keep a white just in case. Right. Oh boy. Carry him. I do not like him. He regenerates health. It looks like I got all my reds. Come on. Come on. We got a knife. Okay, the fiery one is dead, which is good. Okay, we got many different grub dogs. I think that might be the only treasure on this floor. Did The Dimensional Slicer. Yep, that's the only one. Okay, we'll keep the reds with us. I guess the reds and one white. Okay. You fell down there. Break down this wall. Right, delve deeper with my Pikmin. So many Bulbears and Bulborbs and stuff. There's Bulbax, there's Emperor Bulbax in here. I can see his eyes. He's right there. Right there. He's right there. So we are gonna have to fight too. Last thing I want is to spawn the other one. Okay, we'll keep Olimar by the hole. I will one day get that right. I'm not going to be able to keep them safe. Landed right in there. Nintendo block. Oh, this is the gyro block for the Gyromite. Sweet. I got back what I had. All right. Delve deeper. Bye, Emperor Bulbax. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out the prequel to Pikmin 2, check out the top link for a playthrough of Pikmin 1 done on the Nintendo GameCube. And for a review of Pikmin 1, check out the bottom link for a review done by yours truly on the GameCube original.